The Finnish brand, Pol, made their name building aluminum bikes with progressive geometry that, quite frankly, gave the established players of the industry a bloody nose, as well as maybe even a kick in the arse. Two bonded halves of CNC'd aluminum form the Oni's front triangle, and a dangling bottom bracket gives it something of a robotic look. In fact, if this bike isn't off hunting Sarah Connor to the ends of the earth, you might well see it make an appearance at a local downhill race.